Zan, we've recorded a spike in chiral levels not far from your position. I think it might be a body. A body about to go necro. I've marked it on your map. If I'm right, you need to deal with it fast. Like right now.
Did I leave a body somewhere?
Thank you.
weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome to Sam. Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Keep on keeping up.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
To see you safe and sound. Cargo's in spectacular condition. No surprise there. Thank you kindly. Here, this is for you. I hope you like it. I'll be sure to call on you again.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
This end, Sam.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
There goes the wire. Sam, you need to get those materials processed in order to finish the Cairo relay.
Once you cross the tar belt, the end will be in sight. We're this close to Emily, to America's second chance. Edgenot City awaits. The staff we're sending will start by building a safe house. Over time, they'll expand their operations and establish a new facility. In doing so, they'll carry on the legacy of the brave souls lost to the tar. All thanks to you, Sam. Now, let's figure out how to get you across this tar belt.
Sam, blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Thank you. only way west is through that. To make matters worse, I don't believe your PCC is capable of building anything that will get you across. There must be a way. We can't give up. Not with what's at stake. We'll see if we can't think of something here. But considering everything you've been through, I wouldn't be surprised if you've already got a few ideas of your own.
Thank you. London Bridge is falling down, my fair.